You have a rocket ship and a crate of dynamite?
Yeah, I bought them at a garage sale for only a dollar. Now, come on, guys. Let's blow up that asteroid.
All right, let's show that asteroid we mean business. Blast off!
I should have bought the $2 rocket. Okay, maybe we can throw something into the orbit and knock it off course. Bigfoot, you think you're strong enough to throw something into space?
Let me see.
Hey!
Nope.
Well, maybe we can get an object into space using this giant rubber band.
Why am I always the object?
Amateurs.
While E.
Coyote, yes, super genius and all that. Perhaps I could be of assistance. I do have experience trying to destroy things that travel at high speeds.
No thanks. We're capable of stopping that asteroid ourselves, right, guys?
Right!
On second thought, Wiley, I'm all ears because the rest of my body is broken.
Gentlemen, to destroy an asteroid, you're going to have to travel at high velocity with both accuracy and precision. Now, I want you to try and hit that target!
Whoa! Whoa!
Been there, done that. Now, before you destroy a large rock, you're going to have to practice on smaller ones using these sledgehammers.
Don't worry, guys! I got this!
Bigfoot, wait!
Boomerang, you have more to laugh about. Play awesome games from your favourite shows on boomerangtv.co.uk.